the yogis create their own deities, that they create a certain form and make it alive. Rakini, Dakini, Chinnamasti, Kali. These are all terrible images of feminine manifestation. When people want to master occult, first thing is, you must come to terms with other kinds of beings who don't look like you. The whole sadhana of Chinnamasta starts in the cremation grounds.